UBUMWE Bright is located in Third Province, Nyamagabe District. Was founded by 1996. It is a Tibet school. We have the name of Holy Mary. From 1996 up to 102 was third generation education. From 203 up to now, they are studying technical education. In 1996, they have many problems like buildings, security, and materials. One of leader member of this school talked about the information of this school.
This school has started in 1996, and it was a general school. But after 6 years, it has been a technical school till now. They have started with accounting and masonry trades, but now it grows up. It has started with not more than 150 students, trainees, but now it is with more than 75 trainees and 45 trainers with staff in the leadership. It is a big school, it is a successful school, and it shows us in the coming years the school will be a higher school in the district.
The many people who are taught in UBUMWE Bright, they have a discipline and high level of knowledge. Then it helped us to develop country. In that year, we started single school was a girl only. It's a school of Catholic. It has many buildings and many students and department. In department of construction, they have 10 departments like masonry, carpentry, and interior design. It has workshop of masonry and carpentry. In the department of ICT, they have 10 departments like software development and multimedia. In level 3, as computer application. In the department of finance, they have many departments like accounting and business service. Then it has ordinary level and library room. They have a dormitory on both sides. On the boy dormitory, they have 3 rooms. On the girl dormitory, they have 4 rooms.
Seven trades, among them it is finance and business services, masonry, carpentry, multimedia, software development, interior design, and in level 3 we have painting and decoration. It has a staff of trainees of 36 trainees, trainers, and the staff is composed by 11 people. Among them is the school manager, the deputy school manager in charge of studies, deputy school manager in charge of discipline, and the storekeeper, patron and matron, the bursar, the secretary, and others.